Now we're going to further discuss A Tangle of Knots by Lisa Graff. What are your talents? If you could have any talent in the world, what would it be? Even though Katie has the talent of baking amazing cakes, what does she really want to be able to do? What was the owner in search of for 53 years? The book keeps mentioning the book Face Value by Victoria Balance. How did it end up tying into the story?